Relationship between angle of incidence, angle of prism A and angle of minimum deviation from a triangular prism. तो इसमें जो angle of incident A और angle of prism और minimum deviation में जो relation होता है वो था I equals to A plus delta M of I. This is the relation. Where I is incident angle, A is the angle of prism, delta M is the minimum deviation and this is divided by 2. This is the relation. When red light passing through a convex lens is replaced by light of blue color, how will the focal length of the lens change? तो answer है इसका, इस question का answer है, focal length of the lens decreases when red light is replaced by blue light. अगर हम लेंस की जो रेड लाइट को अगर हम रिप्लेस करेंगे ब्लू लाइट से तो जो फोकल लेंथ है लेंस की वो क्या हो जाएगी, डिक्रीज हो जाएगी. तो इसका आंसर ये है.